Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Chris. In this video, I will talk about the most important function, replace, in string manipulation in UiPath. Go to the Design tab, then click New and select Sequence. Provide the sequence name as replace, then click Create. Your sequence block is ready to add the activities. Before we start, we need to understand what replace function is. The replace function replaces the characters specified by locations in a given text string with another text string. For example, I have a string UiPath Studio. From the string, using replace function, I need to replace Studio as robot. For that, we need to provide old and new string to replace the value. Here is my old string is Studio and my new string is robot. Let's start with a real-time example of replace function. Drag and drop assign activity and rename the activity. Create a variable to store string input. Press Ctrl K to create the variable. I'm creating a variable name as strInput, then click OK. And adding an input value as UiPath Studio within double quotes, then click OK. Then drag and drop one more assign activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create the variable. Create a variable strReplaceOutput to store your final result. Then click OK. Then in the value box, enter your replace function expression. Call strInput variable, then add a dot, then call replace function, then add an open bracket, then provide your old string within double quotes, then add a comma and provide your new value within double quotes to replace the value, and add a close bracket, then click OK. Then drag and drop right line activity to check the final output and rename the activity. Call the variable strReplaceOutput. Now everything is ready. Go and run the file in debug option. The process is completed now. Check your output panel. Here is your expected output, UiPath robot. Thank you for watching. Connect with us for more tutorials.